So I'll take this opportunity to tell you all the story. This is a true story. So once upon a long time ago, back in the Middle Ages, fairy tale time, a duck goes into a bar, and he hops across the floor there. And hops up on the bar stool. The bartender's polishing glasses and stuff. Looks at him, and the duck says, "Got any flies?" And the bartender says, "Well, no, we don't serve flies. We also don't serve ducks. So you ought to leave." So the duck leaves, but comes back 20 minutes later or so, and hops up on the bar stool. Bartender turns around. "Got any flies?" And the bartender says, "No, we don't serve flies, we don't serve ducks, get out now." Duck goes away, comes back, and hops up on the bar stool 20 minutes later. Bartender turns around, "You again. Got any flies?" "No! You come back in here one more time and I'm gonna nail your fucking beak to the bar, you got that? Now get out of here." Duck goes away. Comes back 20 minutes later. Hops up on the bar stool. Bartender turns around. "You again. Got any nails?" "No." "Got any flies?"
This is like a James Bond movie. I just got told we were at 80% done. It's like racing a clock to get a hard drive to get launch codes on it. 80%. Come on, come on, come on.